An investigation is underway after a man was killed and another injured when a window cleaning Cradle fell from a 34-story building in Dubai's TCOM area. The accident happened early Tuesday at Al Shaiba Tower when the Cradle's ropes snapped. The victim died in hospital in the afternoon. The falling Cradle damaged 12 cars parked in front of the residential building.